Former Lieutenant Governor Mike Stack is going to run for mayor of Philadelphia. Stack was second in command during Governor Wolf's first term. He did not win re-election, and then this afternoon he took advantage of his office and treated his security detail badly. He then had a short stint as a stand-up comedian. Stack is among 9 people running for Philly mayor this year.
That's a very big field running for mayor.